Hello, everybody, and welcome back to some more Mario Kart Tour. We're gonna just do two singular cups and be done with it, probably, unless there's like a coins, plenty of tokens, and plenty anyway. And that might at least pad out the stream a little bit more. We'll see. I don't know. I don't keep track of the days they have these things on. Oh, okay. There is, in fact, a tokens of plenty. As I thought. Okay. So, a little more meat for the stream today. Before Mario RPG starts, and I get excited. How far will I get in Mario RPG? I don't know. I'm gonna beat the Kero Sewer, and I'm not sure how farther I'm gonna get after that, because, you know, yeah, we'll see. I feel like the racing has been just a little bit funner somehow in Mario Kart Tour. I just have that energy to me again, I don't know. Oh, hold up, sorry. I gotta pause for reasons. Oh, okay. False alarm. Actually, though, I gotta get something to wipe my screen with because it looks kind of funky. No, 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 no. Damn. Okay, be right back. Very quickly, like 10 seconds at best. Oh, sorry about that. Okay, back almost. And now I'm here. Okay. Boop. Okay. Almost forgot I gotta buy random crap today. As per usual. Mario Kart Tour Fair. Oh, I like that Tribones card, actually. Damn. Although I doubt it's that important. Yay. Snore. Yawn. Okay. There we go. That's pretty much it. Okay, Yoshi Valley. Not exactly a very common track. Oh, Luigi. Alright, Luigi is pretty epic, not gonna lie. Mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm Bruh. Damn, Luigi being clumsy ruined his run. Okay, third. Not too bad. Yeah! Okay. That was nice. Close to 81. That's pretty wild, honestly. We got a battle here. Snow. I like the weird text they have. Oh, okay. Bro. Okay. Not how I expected that to go, but... Oh! Shit. You know what? That was probably still enough, even though I literally did not place that at all, whatsoever. The frenzy was enough. Damn it, never mind. I failed on all fronts. Except for tokens. I got some good tokens from that. Okay. Come and get me with everything you got. Oh, I got another frenzy! That I can't hit anybody with because they're all too far away. That red shell did not hit anything. Why? You know, I was trying to hit you, but it didn't quite work out somehow. Oh crap! Oh, damn it. Okay. Damn! You know, I come in here for that. That was a good dodge. Shoot, this battle sucks. Where's all the bloodshed? Why does she keep getting stuck in the damn hole? Peach, what the hell are you do- Okay, you know what? I lost, so whatever. Oh, rings and freaking item box thing? Oh, come on, stop freezing. Okay. The thing keeps freezing at times that, you know, aren't useful. I mean, none of the times it freezes are useful, but, like, come on. Damn. Well, that kind of blew. This one's pretty interesting, honestly. Hopefully that was sufficient. I mean, whatever they want me to get. Like, 18, 16, 17? Yeah. We're fine. Banana, I guess. This map is fun. You know what's not fun? The thing freezing for no reason. But I also haven't found a fix for that yet, so that's kind of on me. Doesn't matter, it'll be fine for most of the race. I think. I should stop talking. The frozen screen madness is enough to drive anyone insane. Cool. Very cool. I'm so happy that I won the race and beat Shy Guy. Take that, bruh. Oh yeah, you know what? I have an idea. Turn off power saving. I don't need power saving on. That might be causing some lag. Chuck. This. Spider web glider. Okay. Thank you. Bruh, that sucked. Damn, how was I supposed to beat him? Also, I think I figured out the problem. Okay. Donkey Kong. I like this cart, honestly. It's not even a cart, it's an ATV. So it looks like a bike in Mario Kart Tour when it's not. Quite. It's like weird. Okay. Yeah, like, the way he just sits in this. Like, he doesn't even put his feet on the pedal. It's like, that looks so cringe. Why is he driving it like that? It's kind of cursed, honestly. I really don't see why they bother adding Wild Wiggler like this. It's a good card, but it looks janky as hell like this. Speaking of janky as hell, the music is gone. Anyway... That guy got hit by shells, so that's pretty cool. And, oh, there we go. Music jump scare. Okay, you know what? This track sucks now. I hate everything that's happening. Damn. I hated that. Taking them out quick. There we go. Easy. Okay, let's see who we got here. Dr. Mario. Obvious. Donkey Kong Gladiator. Gold Petey Piranha. Luigi Knight. Golden Seeing a Bowser. Kamek. Charged Chuck. And Yoshi. Some weird characters here, honestly. Well, a weird assortment, anyway. What do we got? Mid as hell. Okay, here we go. Bro, you suck. How did I get a blue shell right here? Well, I'm not complaining. Bruh. Okay, that's revenge or something. That was kind of cruddy. go. Points that do nothing. Oh, actually, no, they don't do nothing. I lied. I didn't run out of coins yet. Nice. Almost done here. One more thing. Oh, nothing happened. Okay. Thank you all so much for watching this Mario Kart Tour stream. Like us all, feel free to follow, and subscribe to the YouTube channel. Link is on the sidebar. I post all my Twitch mods there, including Kingdom Mother, Mario content, Sonic the Hedgehog, Kingdom Hearts, Pikmin 4, and a ton more. So if that sounds cool, feel free to check it out. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching, and have yourself a fantastic day. I am going to be playing Mario RPG shortly. Also, let's just, buy stuff in the shop real quick. Okay. Let's see what we got here. Probably gonna be able to just do a choice, yeah. Nothing crazy. Yeah, just mid. But, yeah. Anyway, see ya!